What do you have to say? Nothing about the cook.
Whoa! Oh,
damn it. Where's that delivery?
Oh, forgive me.
What do you have to say?
That horse for Sylvie. You got a daughter?
Why do you ask?
Well, think on it. To marry into a dynasty like that, it'd be like living in clover.
Trust me, you do better not to take any interest in the Basodis.
Why the hell not?
It can only bring trouble, mate. Only trouble.
Nothing interesting. What do you have to say?
Fish chowder for supper the day.
That true? Who told you?
No one. Came through the western gate the morn. Saw Martin on the pier, rod in hand, fishing.
Cook like that's the right treasury. Cook like that's the right treasury is. No griping about poor supplies. Just the gumption to enrich our gruel.
Nah, aye. If only he'd go a bit lighter on the garlic.
Pier near the western gate. Should be easy enough to find.
What the fuck?
Must be the cook. Good day. Fish biting?
Aye, they're biting.
What about you?
What's that?
Got this mixture. Pay you to pour it in the soup for the boys at the garrison, on my signal. Nothing dangerous about it. Most they'll think is that the fish wasn't exactly fresh.
It'll cost you, mate. Something dear.
Asking a lot. Too much. How about you do this free of charge, huh? Out of the kindness of your heart.
Aye. I'll help. Out of kindness.
Wait for the signal. And mum's the word. Understood?
Beware the witch hunters.
Hey there. Let me have a look. So long.